Welcome back to Performance TV. Longtime fans of the show know all about the AP Lazer because it is such a cool tool. You can build just about anything with it. And plus, they've got customer service that is 24/7, 365. When you need them, they are there. Their customers love it, and Kathy is with one of them now.
Yeah, Joe, we're with the folks from TinkrLAB and Melissa. What exactly is TinkrLAB?
So TinkrLAB is STEAM learning centers. So STEAM is science, technology, engineering, arts, and math. And we're a space that kids can come in and learn about STEAM in a very hands-on way. We also work with schools and their maker spaces and their STEAM programs to get it hands-on and tangible using products like AP Lazer.
Oh my gosh, all the stuff that you can do with AP Lazer and the kids being able to learn and pretty much covering everything, but the hands-on, the math, the science, just absolutely everything. And you learn so much more when you're having fun.
Right, so much more. So the kids can really utilize their creativity and their brains. It's amazing.
And you get to make all this cool stuff. Give us an idea, Melissa, of some of the things that we're seeing here that the kids are actually making.
Yeah, so with TinkrLAB, we've had all sorts of different people come in and be able to use the laser to make their own projects. So some of the things we have here, we have puzzles made by individuals who have come in and they actually sell the puzzles and produce them and they're making money. We have businesses who will come in and put their logos on different pieces of their apparel. We have kids, they'll come in and create something that they can give as a gift. We've had robotics teams come in and they will design their own structures and their own trophies and they can actually make things like that.
Yeah, and of course we like it because it's blue, it lights up blue.
Right.
And you're showing as well all of the different types of materials that you can work with the AP Lazer.
Right, there's such a versatility with both size and materials. We've engraved everything from marshmallows over here to wood, to leather shoes, to slate. I mean, the range is just amazing.
When you think about some of the materials that you work with, the very hard materials with an AP Lazer, right down to being so delicate to be able to work with a marshmallow.
Right, it can go the whole range. But the coolest thing that we've been able to do with the AP Lazer is we've been able to teach kids. We've been able to teach them how to come in and how to go through the entire design process, how to actually use the laser, and how to produce something that was just in their heads. We've been able to work with schools and their maker spaces. The educators can call AP Lazer if they have any questions. The questions can get answered with their customer service. It's been amazing.
Well, and not only that, but just giving the kids an idea too of how easy it is to do something like this, giving them ideas for maybe jobs on down the road or a career they might want to get into, and being able to, you know, be creative all at the same time. And if the kids can do it, well, we know the older kids can do it too.
Exactly. So our little kids will come in and we'll do classes. We'll teach them. They can actually draw on paper and they can create their own designs. And we have classes coming up that the kids will come in and they're going to create Mother's Day gifts. So they're going to do their own artwork pieces, and the excitement that you see on their faces when they get to present something that they have made by themselves, it just shows the creativity. They don't have any idea of what can't be done yet. So being able to really harness that and let them use these things at the young age has been amazing for us.
Melissa, how important is AP Lazer to your business?
So AP Lazer has really opened up the doors for us in the educational market to work with schools. The schools are focusing so heavily on getting the kids prepared for technology and engineering, and being able to utilize an AP Lazer right in the classroom setting has been absolutely huge because now they can tie together engineering and arts and technology all in one unit. So having AP Lazer and having that partnership with us has been absolutely critical for working with the schools and being able to help them move the kids forward in this entire STEAM movement.
I wish they had that when I was a kid. You know, it's not about arts and crafts. It's about training the next generation of thinkers and doers. Kathy, building race cars, dreaming up concoctions, starts when they're young.
That's right. You know, we need a lot of tradespeople and hands-on stuff, and it's important. And we hope that if you know a young person that may be around and you're doing a project or whatever, ask them to get involved because we do. I mean, just like us at our shop, we could always use more good people.
And the next generation, not just in the shops, but in our country, they need to know how to do, how to hold a screwdriver, how to build, how to make, how to create, And it really starts out when they're young.
You know what? You've been working so hard today. I think you should have a pop.
I think you should call it a soda. You must be from Ohio.
Tell you what, we'll have more Performance TV right after this.